We have been in a super mood all week in honor of the Super Bowl.
Yeah, that's right. From live reports from Indianapolis to the Patriots cheerleaders, there's been a lot to cheer about. Check out the Rhode Show Rewind.
We are just days away from the Super Bowl rematch. We have a team of reporters in Indianapolis this week. Danielle North joins us live this morning. Good morning, Danielle.
Good morning to you, Will. It's so great to be here in Indianapolis.
We asked our friends, the Patriots cheerleaders, to join us once again on the show to celebrate. We wanted to play a little game, you know, test your football knowledge. Can you name the head coach of the Patriots? Oh, I don't know. I think I saw your hand first, Brittany.
Bill Belichick.
Correct.
On the season finale of The Next Great Baker, Ryan Cimarelli of North Providence faced the last challenges in his effort. Unfortunately, his treats were not a hit. The lack of sales sent Ryan home.
Does it break your heart?
No. Might have lost the show, but I really won. You know, I was chosen out of over 10,000 people. I beat out 10 other contestants on the show. I think I did good, and I represent my bakery well.
How many teams? That's right.
Who is this year's most desirable woman? It's sultry Modern Family star Sofia Vergara. I do agree.
We have some football-inspired exercises that you can do right at home.
First one we're going to do is a push-up. Down, and up, pushing up through your palms. So that's one, two, nine more.
Nine more?
One, oh yeah. All right.
Woo! How many conferences are in the NFL?
No,
two.
American.
There are two.
I was actually lucky enough to talk with Sophia a few months ago and tell her that she is my new number one crush.
Really?
Yeah. And she was so happy. She said, wait till I tell all my family back in Columbia? Mm-hmm. Yeah.
We're still fanning off from that. What a fun week. It was a great